bust this up.
He got to my high school.
Come on, Jeff. Let's go. You won anyway.
Oh, bye, girls.
You have a nice trip.
See you next fall, jerk.
Hey!
Hold it, kid. This is the third time this week I've had to pick him up at the station. I can't keep him in school. His temper is getting worse and worse. I can't even talk to my own son anymore.
Line up.
Hey, that was pretty good. How'd you do it?
Practice.
Well, you want to get a pizza or something?
No, thank you.
How come?
Because I don't want to.
Jennifer.
That was Kim's?
Yeah. And Dragon always meant so much to him.
Try not to try so hard.
You know, Jennifer, I'm really not in the mood for any riddles.
Okay. I just thought I would come by and say hi and see how you were doing. You know, I'm really good at that kind of stuff. May I?
Sure.
I'm really sorry about Kim, Jeff.
I'll handle it.
I thought maybe you could, use some help.
With what?
Putting stuff back together. Things like that. You know, I'm in the rock garden every afternoon. If you ever want to talk or anything, that's where I'll be. Well, Jeff, you're welcome.
You know what we ought to do afterwards? Go see Dad. I would love to see the look on that man's face. He was wrong about you. Always knew that.
Okay, you feel that you've got to do something. But killing Young? Jeff, that's not an action. That's a reaction. Action comes from the center. You have to base your actions on your love for Kim, not on your hate. That's the way of the dragon.
Yeah, I appreciate everything that you're doing, but this just doesn't work for me. I'm sorry.
Oh. Are you sorry, Jeff? Or are you just quitting?
You know, you're asking me to find something that I don't even know where to start looking for, okay?
Jeff. You don't have to find the dragon. It's in your feelings. You just have to trust yourself. Trust your feelings. Just let it happen, Jeff. Simple.
You stay here.
Getting shot is not gonna find Young. Let's go. Jeff, come on. This isn't the time. Let's go.
What are you doing?
Calling your brother. Jeff, it's his job. Detective Adam Sanders, please. It's an emergency. Jeff, it's time to tell your brother the truth. Hello? Jeff.
Hello?